Cactus Cab Calloway, don't you know that I'm going to be at WrestleMania II on April the 7th? And don't you know also that I'm going to bring Minnie the Moochie with me and we're going to hide, 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 hide?
Back with more TNT and the rowdy one. Roddy Piper has been training very, very hard with his trainer, Lou Duva. And we have some footage we're going to show you now of Mr. Piper training out in, I believe, Reno, Nevada. Many of you saw him, perhaps, in the background with the recent matchup with Tyrell Biggs. But let's show you now Roddy Piper, who is taking this match very, very seriously, this 10-round boxing match with Mr. T for WrestleMania. Here's the way Piper's been training.
You have been sore.
Yeah, but I'll tell you something, you've really been picking up and you've really dedicated yourself to this here. I can't believe that you made this here changeover so fast to boxing.
It looks like he's fought for years.
Not only fought for years.
Just one or two. Not at all.
This is one shot that you can bet that he's going to fight. He's going to fight Mr. T. He thinks he's a fighter. Wait until he sees how to fight.
You ain't got 217 yet, no. I'd like to get down to about 219 if I could. I come in 237. I think these guys haven't been working my buns off. 224, 225, 26. Come on, baby. 226.
Ha ha, my glory. He hasn't lost any fights because he ain't fought nobody yet. First time for everything. After this fight, I'll prove there's two things T can't do is act and fight. I suppose we all know he can't act. That's why there's nothing left of the A-team.
Here's my cash. Cause I found myself in such a mess.
You're a 16 T, the rest of the world can't.
The only way to please the mission coming through.
I'm not tired at all.
The time off until April 7th to my fight. I'm not wrestling anymore. I'm not doing anything. You know, a lot of people, they're laughing and they're doing a lot of things because I have a tendency to goof around, but I'm in there. I'm not goofing around at all. And I think you can tell by the way I'm training. Anytime you want to come down, too, anybody at all, all you beer-drinking barroom brawlers, you know, I can kick you, too. You know, and I'm not afraid to cheat, and I'll tell you right now, I will. I come here, though, to watch some of the best. There's nobody better than Biggs, nobody better than Spinks. Speaking of the devil, man, there he is right there.
How you doing, man?
Yeah, what a pleasure it is to meet you. Yeah, come up here. Would you come up here, man? Come here, yeah. You're damn right, man. Come in here, champ. Yeah. Yes, sir. This is the first time I ever met Mr. Spinks.
How you doing, Rob?
Oh, what a pleasure. You know what? I want to say something. People knock down. I'm fighting this guy called Mr. T. I know who you know it is. You know, you're a former world champion. and you lost one fight one time, and this Mr. T walked out on you because nobody knows what it's like to do and go on what things you've gone through and what a man you are, and I got respect for it. You lose one time, and all of a sudden, everybody's out of your corner, and nobody has no time for you. You have nothing. You know, my coaches tell me, you know, it's easy to get knocked down, the hard part's getting back up, and you come back up, and I'm damn proud just to meet you. I think you're a tremendous individual, man, and I know what you've gone through, and I think you're great for getting through it. I love you.
You see how scientific we're being in this fight. You know, this Joker T, I don't know what he thinks he's doing, but everything we're doing is science. Of course, that's why I've been so good my entire life, is because I'm not a barroom brawler anymore like the old timers used to be. I know science, and wrestling, what I do is scientific. Everything is calculated. Everything I do is for a reason. T, you have no idea. This man right now, everything he's doing in the massage is for a reason. He's getting toxic. He's getting sugar. He's breaking up cholesterol in my body. Am I talking over your head, T? Am I, you folks out there, am I talking? Let me put it down to you really simple. I and David are very, very good. You are poo-poo. You are not good at all. You are nothing. You see, we're being said, he's taking toxics out of my system that T doesn't even know about. He's breaking up cholesterol. I've worked out 3 times today. You see me work out in different sessions 3 times. After this, I'm going to go chase some ducks, man. You know why I'm chasing ducks? Because I figure that's the only thing you're going to be able to do in there, T, is close your eyes and duck, brother, man. That's it, man.
You know why I'm talking to you? Because you've got more brains than T does. That's why I'm talking to you. He fell in there. He couldn't swim. And his feet are webbed, too. Ducks. Ducks. Oh, ducks, 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 ducks. Oh, ducks, 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 ducks. Want to make you feel at home, T. Ah, ducks, 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 ducks. Bye, ducks. Good thing I hate duck.
Nothing better than being a champion, that little Epsom salt. Oh, with a liquid refreshments. Nothing better than having a... Oh, we need some wah-wah. Put some wah. You know, when you are the king of the roost, you can do what you want to, you know. Take it and just dip it in. You got to have just the right flavor. And then what you have, you got your athlete's dream. Team. Yay!
Some unusual training techniques of Roddy Piper.
That's a very dangerous man. You know, Piper is playing a game here, and T better be very careful because he's working out seriously, very, very hard. He's impressive, and he's trying to give the idea he's a crank. Don't believe it for 1 minute.
No, indeed. I'm sure Mr. T will not fall for that. He'll be ready. We'll be right back.